The man charged in the death of Stockton Fire Captain Vidal Max Fortuna has been denied bail. Captain Fortuna was shot and killed while responding to a fire near Aurora and Washington Streets in February. Yesterday, Robert Somerville appeared for a hearing where he heard testimony from Fortuna's family. The judge ruled to deny his bail because Somerville has a history of failing to appear in court for DUI charges. Somerville is expected to appear in court again next month.